Okay, I just filled this lip gloss container and emptied it. And it was very hard to fill it empty, so I just want to say good job, whoever made this. I can't read it because the little thing is in the way. Bye.